Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install older version of Java, so like Java 8 or Java 10 or Java 16, whichever older version you want. So maybe your project demands an older version, so that is what I am going to show you, how to install older version of Java. So first I need to go to your favorite browser and to type over here Java JDK download, hit enter. So that will show you this oracle.com, so just go to their official site. And once when you are here, you will see that latest version of Java is Java 24 at the time of making of this video. But you want to download the older one, right? So how to get that? So to get that, you need to switch to this Java archive. So once you switch to Java archive, again, this link I'm going to provide right in your channel description. So once when you are here to Java archive, and when you scroll down, you will see all these older versions of Java EC download. So starting from Java EC 24, 23, 22 till the very beginning, right? So among those, Java version 8 is a very standard one and popularly used in several, you know, commercial and enterprise projects. So you can, you know, download Java 8, 9, 10 and so on. So I'm going to download and use Java 16 and show you regarding that. So you can, and I'm going to proceed with Java 16, but you can choose whichever you want. All right, that totally your choice. So just I'll proceed with Java 16, and that will show you Java EC 16 archive downloads. So scroll down and you will get, you know, Java development kit version 16.0.2. Then if you again scroll down a bit more, you will get 16.0.1 and you will get 16. So again, it's totally depend upon your project, which specific Java version you want, 16.0.1 or 16.0.2 or just 16. So these are all the links for Linux, Mac OS and Windows. I'm going to download their base 16 version, so that is, you know, this one. And again, depending upon your operating system, you need to download that. For Windows, I'll just simply proceed with this installer. So that's going to open this pop-up, so telling you must accept Oracle license agreement. You need to select this, so that will show you this download JDK 16 Windows x64_bin.exe. So when you click on that, it's going to redirect to the login screen of Oracle. So if you already have an account, you can always use that email ID and you can proceed with next, give password and you'll be able to log in. Or if you are fresh and you want to create a fresh account, you can always, you know, proceed with this create account, and it's going to show you this create account of Oracle form. So very easy. You need to provide an email ID, password, retype that exact same password, your country, first name, last name, job title. If you are not into any job, you can just simply give student, you can give your phone number, company name. Again, you can give just your college name or anything, just address, you know, give some state, postal code, and just simply create an account. Once you have an account, you will be fully able to download Java version 16, right? So it's a very simple, same process. I don't want to make this video longer by filling all these forms. So I have already downloaded Java JDK 16 by that same process, and here is our exe. Just double click on that exe to install it. It's going to ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes. And here is our Java EC development kit version 16. Click on next. Again, next. So it's going to immediately start installing our Java. And here it is rightly installed. Click on close. So once you have Java installed, you can just simply go to search and just simply type environ. So that will open this editor system environment variable. So just click on environment variable. That will open environment variable window. Then you need to click on path and then to click on edit. So that will open this edit the environment variable window. Here you need to provide a Java path. So for that, go to C drive and go to program files, and you will get a Java folder created over here. Just go inside that and get a JDK 16. Again, go inside, you will get a bin folder. Go inside and select this path. Click on copy. And now just click on new in environment variable and right click and paste that Java JDK-16/bin folder path over here. Click on OK. And now you need to click on new over here and you need to give Java home and just in variable value paste that exact same path, but this time remember to delete that bin folder path and keep only till JDK 16, and click on OK. Then again OK, and then again OK. And now if you go to search again and just simply type cmd to open your command prompt, and within command prompt if you just simply type java space dash dash version and just simply hit enter, you are going to get this type of prompt. So it clearly says that Java 16 is directly installed on our system, so that is what it is showing. And that's how you install older version of Java. So you can just download whichever version you want from this Java archive. So any version you want, you can just simply download it from here. So this link I'm going to provide, and you can, you know, install it by the same process that just now I have showed you. It is very important to set the Java path on environment variables, so don't miss that step. And if you're interested on Python, I highly recommend you to follow this playlist. So all these videos you are going to get for completely free on our channel, so you can create your very own text to a realistic speech converter or a detection of a face. It could be an animal face or a human face. You can, you know, write a proper handwritten text, or you can build your QR code. So, you know, all these projects, you know, I keep on building and keep on posting every week. So you can, you know, follow all these videos, and enter source code are also available for completely free on our official Geeky Script website. So you can follow all that as well, and you can, you know, add all this project to your resume and can showcase your talent. And lastly, special thanks to the supporters of our channel. We are truly grateful to you guys. Supports like this really motivate us to create and improving these videos. Again, thanks a lot for being an essential part of our journey. Alright, so yeah, so that is basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.